Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have a brush and I picked up this makeup brush from a beauty store near my place, and the brand says Rui Bla, like literally that's what it says on the box, Rui Bla, and it says that this is a pro tailoring curved face brush, and I decided to try it out today. I'm actually going for a friend's event, so I have a full face of makeup on and totally dressed up and stuff. And this is what it says at the back of the box. It says smoothly curved brush to perfectly fit. Okay, let me try that again. Smoothly curved brush to perfectly fit. Smoothly curved brush to perfectly fit on facial lines, designed for even and slim application of product. Its soft and detailed fibers will tailor a flawless skin like a delicate touch from a professional makeup artist. Oh my god, that's a lot. Anyway, so this is what the brush looks like. I've already used it, so it's a bit stained, but it's got this slight S shape curve here, and it's just a plastic handle, and it fits really really well into like the contours of the face. And it's a thick brush, definitely feels synthetic, but not like plasticky synthetic, it's like a good synthetic. I did use this with my pack foundation. Now I love pack products, you probably heard me say that in my highlighter and bronzer video, and I'm just wearing their foundation today, and I have some other stuff on, but yeah, I used this just for the foundation and it blended everything very very well. The only thing I found with this brush is that it does absorb a lot of product. Now that's something I don't really like. I don't like my brushes to absorb so much product, because then trying to clean the brushes is a problem, and you're wasting half the stuff that you've taken out to use is not going on your face and all of that. But apart from that, like, that's the only drawback, I think. I also feel that this little section of the brush here is very thin, so sometimes it does, like, you know, when you're buffing your foundation onto your face, it does slip a little bit more. I just wish it was a bit thicker. Like, I just think this is a little too thin, this little section here. But otherwise, it's lovely. It blends out like liquids and creams really well. It does like even sit under the curvature of the eye here, but I didn't really like it for like concealer because it's not very very narrow. But maybe if you use a very liquidy concealer, then it might work. It didn't leave any sort of streak marks on the face, so that's great. And I picked it up for 175 rupees. And yeah, this, I don't know what this brand is, Rui Bla apparently. I don't know what that even means, but maybe you can find it at your local beauty place. So I just thought I'd share this little brush with you. I really liked how my foundation has gone on today, and this is the look I have for the evening. I've just used some pack foundation. I've used this Intuit eyeshadow quad, which is just a neutral palette, and I've also used some in color blush. I featured that in another video of mine, I think the Maybelline foundation review. Anyway, if you want me to do a tutorial on this look for next time, then let me know in the comments. Thank you for stopping by and watching this video, and subscribe to my channel and hit that like button. See you guys, have a great day.